senior officer at the Lokayukta office said that the 35 MLAs, including ministers, have not submitted the details of their assets and liabilities for the financial year 2017-2018 to the Lokayukta. The officer said that they will prepare a report and send it to the competent authority. In case of ministers, the competent authority is the chief minister, and in case of MLAs, the competent authority is governor. He further said that the report would be sent this week. Under the Goa Lokayukta Act 2011, every public functionary like elected representatives, ministers and sarpanches have to file details of their assets and liabilities every year before 30th June. Bureau Report, Don Bosco Channel.